Christy, look at me. I want you to remember something. Because a lot of times people get nice things and they start to think differently.
We got here from hard work, patience, and humility.
So I want to tell you, don't ever think that the world owes you anything, because it doesn't. The world doesn't owe you a thing. I was valedictorian in high school. I got into a fancy college. I stay in here because my parents are getting divorced.
First, let's start off by saying happy holidays. This movie comes out on Christmas Day. Yeah. And this is a great Christmas present for the people, because this is a terrific story. Like, in your own words, just explain, like, how cool of a story and how cool of an experience it was to work on this one, because you get to work with one of the best directors in the game.
Yes.
This is a fantastic story and so many incredible roles for women.
Yes. Well, it's motivating, it's inspiring, and it makes you feel proud. Being acknowledged, also nominated for a Golden Globe. You're doing something right, right?
Well, like you said, I mean, it feels tremendous to be a part of something that is that does have a gift attached to it, that has a strong message. And David O. Russell is really committed to having a very strong message and a lot of humanity in everything he does. So, you know, this film comes with that gift of wanting to inspire people to find themselves again, find their best selves, and do it, you know, unrelenting, you know, like, come to that place in your life where you've found yourself again and you've found your purpose.
It's very inspirational, which I love. Like, because a lot of times you go to the movies and you walk away, you're like, it was good, that was cool, but that's it.
But what it was makes it about? You want to take over the
world.
But
when you walk away from something that continually makes you think and like motivates you.
I'm wasting
you and pumps
time.
You up.
Yeah,
I got to get going. I got some things I got to get done. I got to make this happen.
It steers you in the right direction. It definitely is. It motivates you. There's something about the energy that it sent off, the message, loyalty, love, a lot of emotions that we're needing now, that we lack of as a society.
And she's a noble character, Joy, because even though her family is, you know, and I'm at the heart of that. Yeah, real.
Yeah, they're
you know,
very
that
real.
That you're still loyal to the family.
Right.
You know
yeah.
what I mean? She's still loyal to her sister and to her father, even though they've hurt her and harmed her. And she says, no, I'm the boss. The rules are going to be different now, but I'm going to be loyal to you.
Yes.
So she's also it's like a wonderful life. It's a true classic tale of a person, you know, finding their personal greatness.
Well, it's the only mop you'll ever have to buy. Hi, would you like to try a new mop?
No.
It's self-ringing. You can remove the mop head, throw it in the washing machine. No germs.
No.
You want to just try it? You can just try it. And self-ring, see? No other mop does this.
Come and try the brand new mop. It's the mop of the future.
No, thanks.
You want to try this mop, ladies?
What's this?
Thanks. It's a brand new mop.
Oh.
You can wring it without getting your hands dirty.
I don't think so.
Come on, try it. The mop of the future.
Self-wring it, huh?
Yeah.
All right. I do like the idea of that. You know, I hate having to touch the mop head after I get done cleaning the bathroom floor. I always think that's disgusting, you know? Wow. It really does get all the corners that my sponge mop won't get. All those crannies where my kids spill their juice.
I really like it. Can we buy it?
Take it easy, Christy.
Now, if I gave each of you a blank piece of paper or just a clear computer screen, what's the one thing you would invent that hasn't been invented yet that we need today?
Well, I'm going to invent my time machine. I'm actually promoting it. It's in production now.
I'm going to be her Jackie, and I'm going to help her run that time machine company.
So it's a positive and negative one.
Yeah,
you get to relive positive moments.
Yeah,
you can't change time.
We want to stay in the positive.
But you can relive moments in your life and change them and re-experience them, but then you have to go back.
She invented this within 30 seconds.
For real.
But I think she might have been working on this.
Because, like, a lot of people just want to go back because they want to see historical stuff, but yours is to go back and, like, kind of recreate some stuff or redo some stuff you did in
I remember that best Christmas, you get to relive it as many times as you want.
Actually, right? You know what? That kids movie that was out had that similar.
Really? Yeah,
yeah. That's kind of dope, though. I would buy your invention. What about you?
I'm running the company.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah. Well, that's
she's
a good,
my Jackie.
That's a great way to tie it back and bend it back into the movie. that's perfect. But thanks for the energy. Have a great
Thank
happy
you.
Holiday.
Happy holidays.
Congratulations on the movie.
Enjoy New York. Yeah.